there. Finished. So, what should I do then? This box is magical. Please use it for your own unselfish reasons. Anonymous? So what do I want, magic box? What do I need? A lacrosse stick, a lacrosse ball, a bike. That's what I want! A lacrosse stick! Wish for a lacrosse stick! Call my friend Trevor. Hey, what's up? Yeah, come over here, dude. I found a magic box. It works. Okay, yeah, be here in 5. Bye. Hey, dude, guess what? So I found this box, and you can just wish for whatever you want, and you get it. It's magic. He said, I want a cross stick and a cross wall, and I was like, bam! I was like, sick.
Whoa. Basketball.
Whoa!
Have you heard the story about Julie Baker?
No.
She was a very happy girl. Like, she had good grades, her parents loved her, she was the best at everything. And then one day, she saw it. Dude, if that happened, that would be so funny.
I know,
dude. Yes, yeah, so
Wait, I just want to turn your wallet to you. You left it outside.
Sorry about the whole hitting you across the face thing. I didn't realize it was trying to give you my wallet back.
No, it's cool, man. You know, that stuff happens.
Well, that's great. See you later.